A clue! A clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
Right there!
And there it is, our first clue. It's on this picture of a desert. You know what we need? Our handy-dandy?
Notebook,
right. Okay, a desert. First, maybe we draw a line for the ground, then some dots, you know, for sand. And then we'll draw a line like this, you know, for a cactus, and we'll draw some spines, like this. There, that could be for a desert. So, we're trying to figure out what kind of continent blew us to visit. And our first clue is the desert. Huh. So what kind of continent does Bloomer go to with a desert? I think we should try to find two more clues. You know, we should figure out what kind of continent blew us to visit because this continent has a deserty like type. So I wonder what the other clues will be.
A clue!
Oh, you found another clue? Where?
Right there!
Hey, there it is. Our second clue is on this pyramid. You know what we need? Our handy-dandy?
Notebook,
right. Okay, a pyramid looks like... First, let's draw a triangle. And then a line up top here, and we'll draw some crisscrossing lines like this, and draw some more like this. There, a pyramid. So, we're trying to figure out what kind of continent blew us to visit, and our first clue was a desert. And now our second clue is a pyramid. So, what kind of continent did this blue one visit? With a desert and a pyramid. What do you think? Oh, let's see. Maybe. Well, we gotta find a last clue and see. Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail when it comes to wanna whale mail. Come on.
Is this really happening? Sparkle Toes and ice cream with scoops? The most perfect day ever?
Let me just say to all three of you.
Hey, I did it! Check me out! I'm the American Dragon! Get ready to meet a friend of mine I like to call Humongous!
A clue!
Oh, you found our last clue? Where?
Right there!
There it is, our last clue. It's on this mountain. You know what we need? Our handy-dandy
notebook,
right?
Dragon,
okay,
come on!
I'm out. So, let's draw this, you know, outline. It kind of goes like this. You know, draw some lines. Kind of go like that. There, I'm out.
Hey,
and there, I'm out. We have ultimate clues. We're ready to sit an hour?
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair, right. Let's go.